Hello, trading is closed on October 29th, 2015. My call from yesterday said that I was looking for a gap down, which is what happened. I said the general pattern was positive, but that we needed confirmation. We haven't gotten the confirmation yet, and if we don't get the confirmation early tomorrow, preferably by having a gap over today's open, not open, high, the gap over the high, we may be going lower. During the day, we got an ultimate sell. The target was hit. There's the white dot. Support under the target. MEJT said this late drop was a false move and that on or after this time, we'd hit this price, which we did. Well, this is a wall. We have a hole in the wall gap. Typically what happens is before long the gap fills, we overtake the high of the wall, and there is resistance there. So this is a resistance area. Now resistance doesn't have to hold, but it's not too good when you make a series of highs and can't hold on to any of them, despite being over them close to the end of the day. The timing of the breakout was also not the time at which serious money tends to push the market higher. And this is a pattern which almost always closes near the day's high. And when that does not happen, that's not what happened today, either we make a new high early tomorrow, which is certainly possible, or we have a pretty significant drop, which is the other possibility. And one of those things should happen, and we should know at the open which one. And that's today's call.